songs. That was a good memory right there. Y'all, I'm here and I'm so glad because I am a bad driver. Yes, my name is Tamara Good. I am a bad driver. I do hit people, places, and things. So y'all don't know when I say that it's a blessing and a prayer that I'm here. I'm here and I'm square and I'm ready. Y'all know what I'm saying? Bitch got a license. We all good. I ain't got nobody calling me, asking me and shit. You know, I got busy my people that calling me and say now. Cause, did you hit my neighbor's mailbox last night when you was here? No, I didn't hit that shit. Sis, somebody killed that family of possums down the street with that Jew. No, so I've been driving. And we had the 90s thing. And at first I was thinking, I said, shit, the 90s, I remember the fucking 90s. I was too busy smoking and drinking and fucking. I got married at some point, you motherfucker. I remember having a couple kids. I remember that. But, you know, I was smoking and shit. And I'm glad I stopped drinking. This is my first drink in a long time. That's why they, y'all know, yeah. I'm not throwing up, I ain't doing shit. Dark liquor makes me sick, light maker makes me fight. So, you know, we doing good, we in between. Got a nice little fruity drink. I had to stop that shit because I was drinking in the 90s, you know? Got tired of waking up questions. You know, why is there potty meat between my toes? Astro Glad in my ears, apple slices in my ass. Who was this nigga I was with?
Wait a minute!
It's questions. Questions. I mean, and I'm like, where's the crackers at? Did he half-ass? Did he bring the crackers? Pardon me, no crackers?
Yeah, Astro Glad.
Where's the caramel slice at? Damn, man. Caramel slice is an apple. I mean, you know, what's up? And so I just said, you know, I woke up one time and had a slice of hot head cheese under one of my titties, y'all. That nigga was from Alabama. That nigga was from Arkansas right there. I rolled over, a pack of Ritz crackers fell out. I said, oh shit, he fancy. I'm like, oh, that nigga, he got crackers and Ritz crackers. We can do business. You know what I'm saying? So, you know. So I know dating is probably no different than the 90s. I ain't trying to be funny. You know, it's hard out here, ladies. You know, you got the down brothers, the low down suckers, the ass suckers, the, you know what I mean? Okay. The grimy nut niggas. We got it. You see what I'm saying? So it's hard, but sometimes we bring it on ourselves. You know, we miss the signs and we think it's love. So I'm just going to give y'all just a few handouts when y'all know it's not love. And we're gonna just go through it, okay? For if y'all fucking and he calls you by your initials or your nickname or your profile name, that's probably not love. You so good, baby. You know what I mean? Brick house mama number one. Oh, baby, you it. That's probably not love. If y'all fucking and you don't know his full name or his address, I'm thinking that might not be love, you know? If he fucks you only on your payday or his payday, it's financing or tricking, but it's not love. If he fucks you, now here's a clear sign. This is when you know, I'm just gonna tell y'all, don't even know, if he fucks you and his drawers is inside of his pants, on top of his shoes, pointed out the door, and then he ain't about to take the socks off, that's... He didn't even bother to take his shirt off. Nigga just took his shirt and put it over his head. One of them. That nigga ain't coming back. You know, I'm so glad I'm in love with that. You know. And he asked you to go take him to cash his check, and his bank is checking gold. That's not good. Then you might want to rethink that shit. So it's hard out here. We bringing it on ourselves. But you know what? I want to go ahead and remind y'all something. Be good to your men. If you got a good man, be good to him, okay? Cook him his shit. Suck his dick. Do what you need to do.
Yeah.
That's real. Do what you need to do, okay? Potty meat between your toes. If the nigga like ramen niggas, put some cheese on it for him. Niggas don't ask for much. If he go on to work, nigga, you gonna around the needles and some frankie beans, and I'll spice that shit up. I'm a chef, I'll make that shit look good. You been with bitches with them tater tots. Niggas don't know what it is. You know, I'll hook you up some salmon, and we got some steak and scraps and shit. Catch me doing food stamp day, nigga. We gonna eat real good. I'll fuck you and feed you and feed you all the chicken, no ass. You gonna be too tired and too full to go fuck around. Take care of them. Because here's the thing. I'm gonna leave our women with this, our sisters with this.
Okay.
Okay? I can't leave this stage and not give y'all this word of wisdom. There is always.
Yep.
There will always be.
Always.
Always have.
Uh-huh.
Always around.
Yep.
Better pussy than y'all.
Yeah.
Get your mind right. There's always better pussy around. Stay right here. So I'm tired.
Niggas don't know about that shit. She said, I'm gonna spice that shit up right and fuck you afterwards. God damn.
Why you eating that shit?
Hey, we gonna let. Oh, what'd you say?
Some parsley on that shit.
Say parsley.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to add that. She's gonna give you a tuna. Hey, I'm gonna let our celebrity judges, you know what I mean, critique Taz, but I'm gonna let y'all introduce. I'm gonna let them introduce themselves. I'm gonna start off with my man, Mr. Well Connected.
It's Mike Trees, Well Connected's greatest DJ, Stop Beefing Radio. You know, I'm going to pass the mic over to my partner, Tom Slick.
Woo! Tom Slick, the husband of the host.
Wait a minute.
I'm not the host.
Yeah. Wait a minute. What happened? What happened?
Y'all know what I mean.
What happened? What happened?
Don't get that mic right back to him, nigga. Cause I ain't fucking no nigga. Hold it right back to you, nigga.
Hey,
get this shit right, my nigga. Shit. Let me clear this up real quick. I may have said that wrong.
You did.
For anybody that don't know, I married Aisha Brown.
Okay.
That's my wife. I like bushes. I don't fuck with trees. Let's make that known. All right. Everybody understand back there?
We got you.
Good? Okay.
I'm Aisha Brown. How y'all doing? Thank y'all for coming out to Pretty Girl Swag Entertainment Silly Saturday, Def Comedy Jam. Taz, you made me laugh with the hog head cheese.
Pot of meat between your toes.
I don't know what that is.
That was pretty good.
Hey, I didn't know you was talking about fucking or making lunch, but at any rate, you need to quit having sex around the refrigerator. Talking about crackers in your toes. And you know, crackers scratch.
It hurt.
Ain't nothing sexy about a crack in the crack of your ass. You know what I'm saying? And niggas eating out your toes and hogging. You need to. You need to stop fucking with them hungry jackass niggas. Real talk. Hey, but it's funny as fuck though, baby. Keep it moving. I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna piggyback off trees. Ain't nothing real sexy about waking up at 2 in the morning. You got crumbs in the bed from something you trying to make something in the bed. But you was nice, you know what I'm saying? I'll give you a 10.
I enjoyed it. I thought your timing was good. Every time I see you, better and better.
Yes.
So
yes.
Keep up the good work.
Yes. Hey, y'all, give it up to this Taz. That type of pussy that make you something before you go to work the next day. Shit. Straight up. You fucking niggas next to Lunchables and shit.